arrived and there's no pallets under it. They're having a bit of trouble trying to figure out how to get 20-foot Trex off a truck with no pallets under it. Bending. I'm having faith though. Yes.
As close as you can get it. It'd be nice. Don't your front wheels pivot?
Yeah, that's what I was just asking. You want to try and grab it? You pressed it. This truck we've only had a couple months, and it came with a new, this new moppet and crabs.
Right.
The old one didn't do that.
Damage on all the bottom boards. Hopefully the load's just fine other than that scraping. Exciting. I'm gonna have a deck soon.
Nice.
He's dragging on that end.
Thank you.
septic system?
Nope, you're fine.
Okay.
Septic system's 50 feet up the hill. Thank you for asking. It made it. Is that good, Jim? Or keep going? It gets pretty steep and the boards are falling off. Well, can we put it down there?
What's that?
Can we put it down there?
I can put it down there, yeah.
That'd be great.
Watch out, I gotta spin the tires back around.
Kind of fell out as they were trying to deliver it. He's spinning the tires around. Hopefully he'll get it all just fine. Something's not right. They're getting it, I hope. First piece of track heading up the hill.